That's gotta be the Mad Hatter, right?
Straight ahead, or askance, whichever way you choose, you must always look in the right direction.
Oh, God. These assholes to deal with. Damn it. Oh, did they just drain my magic? There we go. Anyway, this place is trippy as shit. Pretty sure I made a Psychonauts comparison like before. This feels very Psychonauts. So these things drain magic and freeze you in place, but they don't seem to actually hurt you. They're just inconvenient you a bit, which is fine. Aha! I think. Just save anyway, because I'm confused. You gonna kill me? Damn it. Got him. Thank goodness. Take that too. And pop a quick save. Just noticed that she's just waking up in bed with the rabbit. Should have seen that sooner. I've seen the pause menu a lot because I've had to save so much. I knew there was something up with that. At least now I know. Just to be safe. Uh-oh. I just noticed there's some health there too. Damn it. I think that's a good strategy though. Just hope a demon pops out. Oh, that is something big. Holy shit. I mean, I'll probably like cut around that, but I'm keeping that in. That was fucking cool. Thank you. That was actually pretty sick. Turns out that worked. These guys are pretty tanky. What does that never seem to work? There we go. It's supposed to be the right way. Ooh!
This simple game can turn distinctly nasty. Don't ever play alone.
You know, I never play jumping jacks, but that's kind of cool. I will ask, will, by the way, lead me to the same place? No, this way goes to some... Kind of sick though. Things do not fuck around. I do keep forgetting that the demons I summon can hurt me too. They seem to just bounce off the air and bounce on their heads. You know, I don't want to use the weapon too much, but it's a damn fun one. I don't think either of these is the right way. It's on to experiments. Let's keep looking around. And now maybe I'll stumble into progress eventually. I'll just cut to then. Oh, hang on. Thought that was something, but it's not. Oh! No? Ha! Oh, glad I figured that out. Oh, I thought you were a scary thing. No, you're not. Just see what happens if I get caught in these. Oh, nothing. I don't like these very much. Seems that even touch it, you suffer a lot of damage. Damn it! Damn you! Go on. I really should have saved. Thank you. What, is he dead? He's dead. Elf? Oh, fantastic. I'll go save really quick so I don't have to fight the spiders again. Oh no, oh no. Don't tell me that was the wrong way. Damn it. Oh, on here maybe? Oh god. Oh, I really don't like this. And this is the way I came in. Okay. Should have assumed I could have gone to the prison cells, but I know that didn't come to mind. No, 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 no. This is so scary and fun at the same time. That was lucky. Aha! I see. Right out. Oh dear. No, 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 I don't want to fall down again. Right, let's save as soon as I get up on this ledge. There we go. Oh, wait, maybe. Maybe it's like last time, I need to find a clock to break. That's not a clock, but I thought it was worth a shot. Okay, so, did a bit of looking for help, because I was very confused. And I had a theory, and looking it up confirmed that theory was right. So, off screen, I was going through the prison cells and smashing some clocks, thinking it would change something. I have no clue if it fully did. But I thought I had to, like, jump somewhere else from the numerals. It turns out, no, to unlock the boiler room door, which is where I'm trying to get through, I have to go through the cells and smash the clocks. So I've already done a few. Yeah, I'm just double checking that I've done these. Oh, hello. So I needed more of you. There you are. So I'm just gonna go through the rest of the clocks and then see if that actually opens the path. I was onto something, but I wasn't sure how right I was. There we go. Now we've confirmed it. To a more stable platform. Well, let's just ignore everything and go straight for the boiler room. Okay. Damn it. No, shouldn't have done that, Definitely saving now.